I am so tired, friends. I just ran back from Kerala, North Carolina, because Zach told me it was time for a new season of Mr. Joe's Silly Stretch. So I know we're all back in school in person, so we're not going to be on the computer as much. But I think we're going to continue it. We're going to do just one exercise, okay? We're going to call them brain breaks. My wife said that, and I thought that was a great idea. And she said, you know what? There is nobody better that knows how to take a break from their brain than you. So you should show the kids some brain breaks. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna just do one stretch, and then I'm gonna start showing that to you right now.
Wait a minute.
What? What's wrong, Zach?
Where's your hand tie? Where?
Oh my goodness, it's been so long since I've been in uniform. I forgot my hand tie. But you know what? I think I know who has it. Rocko. Oh, there it is. Rocko, come here, buddy. Hey, thank you for bringing my tie. Oh my goodness, you're stepping on it. The kids will be like, Mr. Joe, you don't have your hand tie. Ugh. All right, so this is Rocko. He is the newest addition to the Silly Stretch team. He will be featured in some videos and stuff, so yeah, he's a good dog. He just likes to bark a lot at other dogs, which can be a little annoying when everybody in your neighborhood has a dog, so we're working on that, but he's good. All right, buddy, so all right, we're gonna do our first exercise right now. All right, here we go. We're gonna do a star jump, right? Zach and Alex, you know, I said it looks like a jumping jack. They're like, no, it's not a jumping jack, it's a star jump. Maybe you guys know what it is. I don't, I'm old. So, you know, Alex is like, only boomers call it jumping jacks. I don't know what that means. So, I'm not a boomer, but I'm gonna do a star jump. So everybody get up from your desks, as long as it's okay with your teacher, and make sure you spread out a little bit. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna jump, and after you jump, then put your arms and legs out, okay? Kinda like a jumping jack, if you ask me. But here we go. Ready, set, go. 2, 3. That's 3, 4. Oh, there you go, Zach's doing it behind the camera too. All right, here we go. Woo! Here's our brain break. Am I even still in the... Am I jumping so high I'm jumping off the screen, Zach? All right, couple more. And one more, go. Brain break is done. Zach, come on over. That's it. Like I said, super short session. We're gonna do one per episode.
Yeah.
See you next time, guys.
All right. See you guys. Have a good beginning of the school year.
Definitely.